Welcome to Cabrillo National Monument. Cabrillo National Monument was set up by Woodrow Wilson in 1914 as an honor to this gentleman here behind me, Juan Rodriguez Cabrillo. He is the first European to set foot on the west coast of the United States. He came to San Diego Bay September 30th of 1542. So this is the Old Point Loma Lighthouse. It's set up where families can come in. They can go to the first story and the second story. Beautiful place. This area right here is called the Whale Watch Overlook. They come to this protected area and they can look out into the Pacific. They can see the whales spouting out there. And during World War II, this was an important area also because we had these bunkers that were set up. If they saw a ship, an enemy ship, out into the ocean, they could determine the range to see if their guns could actually hit that target that was out there. The tide pools are pretty famous here in Southern California, especially to school kids. This is a great place to bring your family. Kids love it going out in here. They see all kinds of sea animals. You can find lobsters, you can find octopus, all kinds of shell life, but they are all protected. You can look, but please don't touch. Make this one of your stops here at Cabrillo National Monument.